Stone, I'm highlighting Quincy Jackson and Marsha, Milwaukee.